Hi, Shane Ellison for thepeopleschemist.com, and today I wanted to address how to count calories properly. If your goal is to lose fat and build muscle, you must maintain a calorie deficit. That means you have to burn more calories than you consume. However, there's a right way and a wrong way. If you learn both of them, you can have your ideal weight without deprivation and denial, or having to have the willpower to overcome nagging hunger for days on end. The right way to count calories is to count calories from satiating food. That means you count calories that satisfy your hunger hormones, which are things like healthy fats, protein, and vegetables. Foods like grass-fed beef, whole eggs, seeds, nuts, coconut oil, butter, and avocado. By counting these calories, you master your hormones and therefore curb your appetite over longer periods, which is going to help you achieve that calorie deficit. The wrong way to count calories is to count calories that come from low fat and low calorie foods and grains, because they won't satisfy your hunger. These types of foods raise your hunger hormones, which means that no matter how much you eat, you'll be forced into consuming too many calories. In other words, 100 calories from a donut are not gonna satisfy you like 100 calories from an egg. Once you start counting the right calories, you'll be able to maintain a caloric deficit and thus achieve your best body. To learn more about foods and how they affect your hormones, learn more at thepeopleschemist.com.